I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. The father of Miramar High School football player Isaiah Lawrenson has written and recorded a heartfelt tribute to his son, who collapsed and died this week during an off-season workout. Allison Lawrenson sings that his son was chosen to be a flying angel and a falling star. Isaiah will be memorialized this evening during a tribute and vigil at Miramar High, where he wore number 76 as an imposing offensive lineman. For more, head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.